You had to do a bit of bubbling around, but I hope you got the message, amen?
Amen.
Alright, let's bring out this young lady. I heard this young lady yesterday, I think it was Friday at school. This young lady is so confident, I had to bring her out just for you to hear her, alright? And I'm gonna ask her to listen to this, I'm gonna ask her to listen very, very carefully to her words, and I'm gonna beg her to speak slowly and loudly. Miss Sheila Walt.
People you can't resist. We meals like cocoa and plain fish. We national dish. We got a little beige and it looks like cookies. But you don't want to wash that down with a glass of sweet and dandy, Morby.
We meals like fried yabby, the guava.
But you forgetting, my girl, we read with umbrella.
Hopscotch, hide and seek, and water war. The games the children are playing with are outside and times getting hard.
We found the independence from right at
Walton Barrow. You're telling me he did a chef, a pilot, and he still married that woman named Carol? You're telling me that ain't wonderful?
Look, you just wait till November 30th. Barbados gonna really get decorated beautiful.
I just so you know, I write a poem and thing called I Get Bored Sitting Down with Physics Circling.
Yes, we still got the forces, but we were consenting. We were trying to get myself from Mars real bombing.
Never nevertheless, don't get frightened to come to Barbados to go to the beautiful guest houses or hotels and rest. We ain't mind the color of your skin, whatever color it is, you're still getting welcoming. But this is 2016, right? Mm-hmm. And we both decided maybe 50th anniversary. And you know we were monarch king Lord would tell me.
Oh, it's a bitch. Huh?
Anywhere I go, I gonna let them know I gonna wreck this bitch and fly. Mm-hmm. I say anywhere I go, I gonna let them know I gonna wreck this bitch and fly. Cause